Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on turning the screen rotation lock on and off on your Samsung Galaxy. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Pull down from the top of the screen to get to the quick panel. This button is the screen rotation button. It is currently locked, so when I turn my phone on its side, the screen won't rotate. Tap on the button and the screen rotation will be switched on. When it's blue and looks like this, screen rotation is on. Now, when I turn my phone on its side, the screen rotates. If you hold down on the screen rotation button, you can see a few more options. You can switch the auto rotation on and off at the top. You can also switch on screen rotation for your home screen at the bottom. You also have the option to show a rotate button that you can press to manually rotate the screen when your screen orientation changes. This option is only available with auto screen rotation switched off. With this setting on, when you rotate your screen, you will see this little button in the corner. Tap it if you would like to rotate the screen. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Samsung tips and tricks.